Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to see how we are going to get a 100 mega hash in a single card of Nvidia. So you can see we are going to open a worker. So we have a three Nvidia cards. One is 3080 and two 3070 and one AMD 6800X. So you can see, so in the 3080 card we are getting hash rate of 100.4 stable. We've been running this mining for around 2 months, so I'll show the overclocking for this particular card. So we have absolute core clock of 1150 and we have memory of 2400. We are using a T-Rex miner for this. To cool down the card we are using around 3000 rpm fan. I'll provide a link for that in the description. So you can see the first one is a 3070 and the middle one is a 3080 and the third card is a RX 6800 and the last card is a Founders Edition card. Hope everyone know all the cards. I'm just showing the cards. So that's all guys, thank you for watching. So do subscribe so that you will be notified when we upload a video regarding Ethereum or a Chia network. Thank you.